ain't nothing wrong with that, man. So do me a favor, let the DMV get familiar with you. For those who not familiar with you, give them a little bit of your background and what you do, man.
You already know, my name is Casanova. I'm from Brooklyn, New York.
Brooklyn?
I've been rapping for about a year. I've been incarcerated for 8 years before that. I'm just here. I'm working. I'm busy. I'm with Rock Nation, Warehouse, you know, rocking with Def Jam. And I'm working. Y'all going to hear from me a lot. I'm going to be on y'all airways a lot. I'm going to be bullying everything. Everything. I'm on it. You know, we going to be kidnapping a couple ladies. Up at the radio station.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
The views of Casanova is not the views of Tony Ranch and WPG. Anyway, man, so you're moving around. So how did you hook up with Jay?
Through my man, he incarcerated now. We went to the studio, and at the time, I did Don't Run, and I didn't know what I wanted to be. You know, like, I was trapped and I was in the field. So me personally, I looked at rappers like they was broke. Like, you know, like they was faking. They wasn't who they said they was. So I really didn't take it serious until I started getting paid for it. I'm like, hold on. I'm getting paid to do what I'm going to do anyway for free. Or I'm going to pay to do it.
Right.
So you're going to pay me to come to your club and turn up.
Right.
You're going to give me bottles. Oh, I like this. Yeah. I got to get back to work.
And guess what? You're not going to get incarcerated.
Nah. And it's good. Seriously, like, I get to take my daughter to the studio. You know what I'm saying? You can't take your daughter to the trap.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? So I'm staying sucker free and I'm working. You know, I just came off a tour with Chris Brown. And just seeing it.
Right.
It's like, ooh, I could do this.
It's like
the
taste of blood.
Mm-hmm. I could do this. So it was lit. And from there, I'm just working. I'm just staying focused.
It is, man. We got a new single from you.
Yeah, Go Best Friend. That's for the ladies. Some ladies might not like it because they can't twerk to it. But it's all right. It's all right.
See, that's what Scorpios do. For those of you.
Best friend. Go Best Friend. Go Best Friend. Go Best Friend.
Skeet on the radio. Let the child come home, says Skeet, I'm coming to phone you.
They don't know what Skeet means.
Oh,